Hi friends, welcome to Exciting Art World. Today I am going to show you the Golubommai with Rama song, and also I am going to tell you the story of Ramayana. Let's check it out for the fantastic doll with my song.
Sita Rama Saritam, Shri Sita Rama Saritam, Ganam Pungam Jnanam त्यागं जन्म पुनिदं उरुमुरे सेविपड़ वलं कानलं अदु वेद वडिवं लोग कनिदं आदिक विवान्नी की एरुतुं सीताराम सरितं गोदंड पानियाय दंड कारण्यमदिल कुडिवंद मनयोड निंजनं कन्निलिमयाय तंदि वंदनं வனத்தின் தேவன் மலன் அணிந்ததே சுந்தர ராமனை மூக்கித்தாள் ராவண சோதரி சூப்பனகை நீதி சொல்லி விலகவில்லை அறிவுரை கேட்கவும் மனமும் இல்லை தவிர்க்க முடியா லக்ஷ்மணனே மூக்கையும் காதையும் மறுத்தனே அண்ணா பாரண ஆத்திர நாடகம் ராவண சபையில் ராட்சசி சூழ்நிலையில் மாயம் செய்தான் ராவணனே மாயமான மாறினானே மாரீசனே சீதை விரும்பாதனை விரட்டி பாய்ந்தனன் ஸ்ரீராமனே அந்த சமயம் சீதையை சிறையெடுத்தான் ராவணனே கடலின் நடுவில் இலங்கையிலே காவல் கைதி சீதை காமேந்திரி ராட்சசியில் உரத்த பிடியில் பேதை சோகத்திலே தாசரதி சீதா 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 என சீதைக்கு அது கேட்கும்படி வானம் இடிந்து வீழ்ந்தது போல் அவளின்றி வானரராஜன் சுக்ரீவனுடன் ராமனை சேர்ந்தான் மாருதி கடலினை தாண்டி இலங்கையை சேர்ந்தான் கண்டான் அங்கே சீதை ராமனின் மோதிரம் பணிவுடன் தந்து ராமனின் செய்தியை சொன்னாச்சு இலங்கையை எரித்து காற்றினை துளைத்து சீதை நிலைமை ராமனும் கேட்க சொன்னது என்ன செய்தது என்ன கைகள் தட்டி சொன்னான் வாயு வேகத்துடன் வானர சேனைகள் கடலுக்கு பாலம் கட்டினார் மாறு வீடத்துடன் ராமபத்ரனும் ராவணன் தலையை வீட்டினார் அனைவரும் சுதந்திர உடன்வரும் சீதை தூரத்தினில் நிற்க கூறினான் அந்த பாடுபட்டு சீதை சிறை விட்டு அழைத்த வந்த ஸ்ரீராம்
பரீட்சை
ஸ்ரீராமனே உலகில் அனைவருக்கும் சீதை புனிதவதை சாட்சியான ஸ்ரீராமனே அருச்சானக்கியுடன் அயோத்தி சென்றான் சகல தர்மத்துடன் தேவனே சீதா சமேத ஸ்ரீராமனே
This is the story of Ramayana. Long ago, the wise king Dasaratha ruled over the kingdom of Ayodhya on the bank of the river Sarayu. Though the king had 3 wives, he didn't have any children. The chief priest Vasistha advised Dasaratha to conduct a fire sacrifice to obtain a boon from the gods. He did so and the god were pleased. One of them appeared out of the flame and handed him a pot full of nectar. The god told Dasaratha to share the nectar with his 3 queens Kausalya, Kaikeyi and Sumitra. One day, sage Vishwamitra came to Dasaratha and asked him to send Rama to the forest with him to kill a demon who was continuously disrupting the fire sacrifice of the sages. Dasaratha sent both Rama and Lakshmana with Vishwamitra and Rama was able to kill the hideous and terrible demon Taraka. Vishwamitra was very pleased and so were the gods. Vishwamitra then took the young princess to the neighboring kingdom of Mithila, which was ruled by King Janaka. In Mithila, Rama succeeded in stringing great bow given by Lord Shiva, which many before had tried and failed. This won him Janaka's daughter Sita in marriage. Rama married Sita and they lived happily for many years. Dasaratha described that it was time for Rama to become king. Everybody was pleased because Rama was a kind prince. However, Kaikeyi maid Mantra was not happy. She wanted her queen's son Bharata to become the king. Mantara poisoned Kaikeyi's mind. She decided to ask Dasaratha for the 2 boons he had promised her. Kaikeyi asked Dasaratha to make Bharata the king and sent Rama away to the forest for 14 years. King Dasaratha was heartbroken but he was bound to keep his promise. Rama left for the forest without hesitation, accompanied by Sita and Lakshmana. The whole kingdom was grief-stricken and Dasaratha died soon after. Bharata was horrified by what his mother had done. He went to the forest to persuade Rama to return. When he refused, Bharata took Rama's footwear and placed it on the throne. He said he would rule till Rama returned. Rama, Sita, Lakshmana lived in the forest amidst the beauty and peace of nature treasure. Birds sang, stream gurgled, and flower bloomed in thousands. One day, a terrible thing happened. A she-demon called Surpanaka saw Rama and wanted to marry him. When Rama refused, she asked Lakshmana to marry her. Angry at his refusal, she attacked Sita. On seeing this, Lakshmana rushed to help Sita. Surpanaka went to his brother Ravana, the king of Lanka, and asked him to punish them for insulting her. Ravana sent his uncle Maricha, who took the form of golden deer, to attack Sita. On seeing this, Sita asked Rama to catch it. Rama chased the deer and finally shot it. As Maricha lay dying, he used his magic and called out for Lakshmana in Rama's voice. Hearing Rama's voice, Sita was afraid and sent Lakshmana to help him. Before leaving, Lakshmana drew a magic line to protect Sita and asked her not to cross the line under any circumstance. As soon as Lakshmana left, Ravana came in the guise of the sage. He was offended when Sita told him that she couldn't cross the line to give him food. On seeing him angry, Sita forgot Lakshmana's warning and crossed the line. As soon as she crossed the line, Ravana grabbed her and flew away to Lanka. Hearing her cries, Jatayu, the king of eagles, tried to help her but Ravana wounded him badly.
In next video, I'll continue this story.
these wonderful collections of Golu dolls are available in opposite to Anjaneyar Kovil, Nangalanur. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, like it, share it, comment it, subscribe it, click the bell icon without fail. Catch you in next video. Keep watching my channel. Bye. Thank you.